Hi, it's Karenna again. I'm in Occidental California by the Pacific Ocean, and my friend on Facebook said that he was going to stop eating meat, and so I'm bringing him some amazing vegan products. Here's some. Gardein has a new chicken fillet, right? The Gardein crispy tenders. We have the Kite Hill tortellini. My favorite new meltable cheddar is the Daiya. They have made it with chickpea flour, and now it's really good and meltable. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Giuseppe, Lisa, Carrie, Naomi. Here's Better Half. It's a creamer, right? People have a really hard time with the creamer thing. I just use whatever milk, fresh milk I've made, right? Nut milks and stuff. And then I have Kite Hill protein yogurt. And And then I have like my Yoko's garlic herb cheese. And then I have the Just Egg product sour cream from Kite Hill. This is the best. Oh my god, for like Mexican meals and stuff. And then I have Just Mayo Just Mayo vegan mayonnaise. I have fish fillets by Gardein. I have meatballs, Italian meatballs. And then the guy's happens to be Italian. I have all the different bacons. Light Life, the tempeh bacon. I have ravioli by Kite Hill. Have you tried this? Oh my god, this stuff is so good. I mean, the products we have now are so amazing. It's so easy to be vegan. No evil plant meat. And then hi Valerie. Hi Pat. My Yoko's creamy sun-dried tomatoes, one of my favorites put into dishes, right? I don't know, I have so much stuff in here. But one thing I did forget were nice creams. My favorite brands are OATLY's chocolate is so good. And then I have an artisan cheese by Rhein. This is the sharp cheddar, so good. So yeah, and then I have a cream cheese by Mayoko. I have so much stuff for him. So this is what happens when someone says they're gonna go meatless after, you know, you've influenced them. You should treat them to some vegan food that they don't know about, because a lot of people don't know about these products, right? So anyway, I'm kind of running late now, but I wanted to show you some vegan products that we have. I also am giving him this Thrive magazine. It's Whole Foods plant-based. Audio is good. Thank you, Craig, for letting me know. And then I'm also giving him the Wicked Healthy Cookbook. And I think it's really important to share our products, because a lot of people don't know how many amazing vegan foods are out there now, right? So anyway, I should go. I'm here out in the country, so beautiful, and I picked today because the fires have started up, and I wanted to get out here before it starts getting too smoky, right? So I hope everyone is doing well, and there's my little vegan green planet tag. So, thank you for joining, and I hope that was helpful. Turn your friends on to vegan food. Mm-hmm.